sports. It's in the game. It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Iron. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Iron is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Hercules, Iron.
Are you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He slips the punch. Good defense with the parry.
Oh, nice body kick.
Swinging early, both men.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
He tries for the single, but doesn't get it. Oh, what a big suplex.
Man.
He's got him in the crucifix.
Huge
elbow. Man, that is rough.
Side control.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Iron going for a submission.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. It's very close here. Break the grip. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
Win the scramble. Win the scramble. Stay working on the ground. I need you to move. Scramble.
Stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Let's go. Push, push, push. Get free.
This is where those knees to the body can come in.
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here's a different angle on it. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, victorious with the knockout.